It's time for work. Okay. Let's get started on today's journey. I'm looking for that perfect. To have an idea. Do it later. For now, time is ticket. Nothing besides getting out of here. Okay, I'll get right here to the side. You got everything. Okay. Let's roll.
Memories that we shared, they can never compare. You were laying here right next to me. That one poem you wrote that you put in my coat. So I was to read it when we didn't agree. Stuck here in a rut now for so long.
Are you getting me good?
Yeah, I should do this. Okay.
We at work?
Let's put you on your case.
Interested behind the scenes. That's why I'm making another video. This time we're doing wings, baby. So let's get these on. Probably gonna need three of them for now. Start off with three. Got more seasoning because I might need them. But yeah, let's begin. I got a phone. What should I just say? I should probably just me going, pausing, going. You know what? We're gonna put it on the grill first. I think I have enough room. off these suckers on the grill and season it up. Okay, make sure you get in there. Then we're going to blow that up. What I like to do is show the end result, then start from the beginning. Because people see what I created and then how you make it. But oh, that looks good. See how we made that. Catch people's attention. Show them the good stuff first. I can flip these bad boys over. I don't know what to use. Put them around because some of the other things on the plane. They move you over. Smoke is getting me. Over smoke. Oh, dang it. Some got something cooked. I'm getting cooked in smoke. And then this side. I'm a soft fire. Build everything. My chicken wings are ready for the boom. Oh yeah. What, are you going to tell Leah she wants to come over and go swimming? Oh no, she's stuck. Shit. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, in this remix. You know it's 5, 2, 2, it's how we go. If I find out this dog waste no time sniffing this area, find any type of food. And there you have it, chicken wings. Let's make chicken wings or wings on the grill. Let's go. Booyah. And there we go. Okay, before we go. Yeah, yes I do. I'm excited. Oh, well done. I thought record 9. I think it was a 9? Wait. Give me a second. Yeah, it was 9. Saturday was 9:30. Bet it's gonna be Saturday anyway, so the earlier I can get, better. We're chilling. Sit on the desk. Well, we're home. About to make mac and cheese. That I'm gonna make. And come on, look at this. Doesn't this look delicious? So we're gonna make it. Let's go upstairs and see how. Do not overcook pasta. Okay. So it's in there. Right now, we gotta wait 8 to 10 minutes. We're gonna go upstairs to sis. It's 3 o'clock. I don't see her. Weird. No word with that. I'm trying to make sure she don't see me. Well. Yeah, I'm just gonna go sit and enjoy this coffee. If she comes up, she shows up. It is locked, so I can hear it. I'm gonna go run. Some tape. And some iron craft. Some light. Yeah, I can see me well. Alright, let's see. I was gonna make something. With the tape. Oh, it's over here. Okay. Ready. So we're gonna make something with this attempt to make something. We're gonna need a small piece of tape. Yeah. Got it. Oh no. Should we cover it? Corner the corner. It's bad. I don't have any. Have any scissors? Shit, don't need too much tape. Yeah, this is a bit smaller. I should put it a little bit lower. What am I trying to do? I'm trying to build a cool lens. DIY cool lens. So. Might just lay so I can get this tape a little smaller. Arf. Make sure we cover the light. No, we're back. At least give some room. Alright. There we have it. Is it good enough? Trying to oh well, perfect. Now remove this because I'm not using the ND filter I have already on the camera. So we're just going to use this attachment. Now we're just going to stab tape to the side. And there we have it. Our little DIY building machine thingy. So I'm going to move my camera. And we're going to remove
it was like nah shit. But that shit, well that shit's there because of the pool. That hole is there because of the fucking pool. But yeah.
Alright, here we are. Install it. It's installed. Make sure it's straight. Oh, cool. Booyah, there it is. Turn it on and see what we got. It works. The problem is the top tape is not adjusted correctly. Yeah. The light is coming in, so I think my tape is too short. Oh yeah. This is centered. Well, that's sort of. It's not as... Alright, yeah. Probably cool enough. Yeah, I can see the idea. Basically the idea, and I just make videos off of it through the center, because I think I'll make some cool shots.